Cherry blossom iced tea. Cherry blossom iced tea.
Cherry blossom iced tea.
I say banana.
And I say banana.
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 Banana. I say banana.
And I say banana.
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 Banana. Buy a sandwich!
Oh, I'm good.
Buy a goddamn sandwich!
No, I'm good.
Buy a sandwich!
Deer, right?
The animal deers?
Yes.
I've heard of it.
What if deers were mixed with dinosaurs?
Deerosaurus Rex.
Hold on, hold on. It has the body of a dinosaur with the appearance of a deer.
Okay.
Do you have it in your head or you're picturing
yeah,
it?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's a kangaroo. Kangaroos are dinosaur deer.
Deerosaurus Rex.
Precisely.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this information. You know what a mermaid is, right?
Yeah.
Well, imagine you skinned a mermaid and put a dog on it. It was part mermaid and dog.
Okay.
It would be a seal.
From the Navy?
No, like the animal, seal. That's a mermaid dog.
Girl, I don't care who gets mad. Mm. This is going to be my controversial take.
Say it,
friend. I am so sick and tired of...
Hey, guys. I really just wanted to check in really quick and address some of the comments that I made on last night's podcast. And I really just want to clear some things up.
Tina, what do you have?
Sticker.
Tina, that's not a sticker.
What?
Tina, that's a wax strip.
What?
Tina, you need to take that off.
What? Okay.
Ah! I'm telling you, a cat always lands on his feet. Watch.
You ever want to talk about your emotions, Tien?
No.
I do.
I know, David.
I'm sad.
I know, David.
And remember, guys, this house is at least 200 years old. Let's go check it out.
I think they need to go into anger management or something before I play another board game with you.
Oh, anger management? Name one time that I had anger problems!
The Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets more difficult as it continues.
Wake up, you're 15 minutes late for school.
No!
Good morning, class. So how is everyone doing today? That's wonderful to hear. Who is excited to learn?
Can I use the bathroom?
Wait, but before we start this lesson, how is everyone's summer?
Can you shut up?
Yo, do you need help finding your class?
Yeah, do you know where room 69 is?
Okay, so you go down the hallway, go left, and then turn right, do a 360, go 500 feet that way, go up and then down, go take a left diagonal, go right, and go back down. Sorry I'm late, teacher. I just got lost. You're in the wrong classroom. Excuse me, you need to buy a fruit. Hello everybody, welcome to math class, and I am going to be the most boring teacher this whole school year. Welcome to the first unit of the school year. Do you see this definition? Copy it. Okay, I'm gonna erase it now. So xx, you factor out the xx squared with the xx and the xxx. Blah 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 blah, blah 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 blah. What's the meaning of life? Well, basically... Now everybody should be prepared for the test on Friday. Well, I hope you guys had a great day today. So how's school?
I summon Cupcake.
My name is Richard and I'm sitting in the corner. Sitting in the corner playing my recorder.
Respect. Power.
Banana.
Banana.
I am not.
I woke up in a noble.
Well.
This is my pet duck Adam going for his first swim. Be careful, Adam.
beep, beep.
Edward, talk to me! Talk to me! What's wrong? What's wrong with you?
La 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 la! La 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 la!
What did you get Rengoku for his birthday?
I got him a kitten.
Really? Me too!
I also got him a cat.
Looks like we had the same idea.
Kyome, please tell me you didn't get Rengoku a cat as well.
I got him a kitten.
This is the best birthday ever!